Hi everyone, and thanks for joining this MetraSCAN Black presentation. My name is Mathieu Magnan, and I'm Regional Manager here at CREAFORM for the US. Today we'll be scanning two parts with the MetraSCAN Black. The first one will be scanning part of this car here, and this is really to show you the speed of the new MetraSCAN Black, but also two new cool features of VX elements, the automatic volume extension, as well as dynamic environment compensation. Once we're done scanning with the car, we'll scan part of the bike here, and this is really to show you the high resolution mode of the MetraSCAN Black. The MetraSCAN Black is the fourth generation of MetraSCANs that CREAFORM launches. As expected by a lot of our customer, it now shares the blue laser light with the HandyScan Black. It allows for low noise, high resolution scan. In addition to the resolution, we did a lot of work on the accuracy of the system, and we're really proud to say that the new MetraSCAN Black is ISO 17025 certified. This allows a lot for the traceability of the results that you get and the confidence that you get in the results. As a leading manufacturer of portable and automated 3D measurement solution, CREAFORM has offices around the globe to serve you locally, and we also can support in 8 different languages. I'll just put the scanner here and we'll get started with the volume extension. The C-Trax measuring volume is about 10 foot wide. If you're gonna be scanning a larger part like a car here, you will want to extend this volume. This used to be a manual process, but now with the automatic volume extension, it is fully automated. The only thing you have to do is move your C-Trax. And as you're moving, it's taking a lot of images and adding the targets as you're moving along. Once you've done moving your C-Trax and you've covered the whole part, the only thing you have to do is hit the finalize button and it will do a bundle adjustment in order to locate accurately all of the targets. Another good add-on on VX elements is the dynamic environment control. We used to have a warm-up time with the C-Trax, but now if you've got your calibration artifact and you make sure that you leave it within your working volume or your scanning volume, it'll automatically compensate and there is no need for warm-up anymore. Just to be clear, those two new features are part of the software update and not part of the hardware. So if you've got a MetraSCAN 350 or a 750, the automatic volume extension and the dynamic environment compensation are available for you in the VX Element 8 version of the software. So a scanner that you bought a couple of years ago just got better with the software update. Okay, let's start the scanning and see how the MetraSCAN Black performs. Here, I'll finalize my model and activate the dynamic environment compensation. Once I've done that, I can start the scan. The first thing you will notice is how fast the data is acquired. As soon as I shoot to the surface, the data appears to the screen. The MetraSCAN uses 15 laser crosses and acquires data at 1.8 million points a second. The MetraSCAN can handle any types of surface without any preparation. Here, we've got a painted black car, but it could be bare metal, stainless steel, and chrome. It doesn't really matter. The surface will be acquired with the blue laser lines. As we did talk earlier, the targets are really the ones that reference the scans together. It referenced the scanner to the C-Trax to the part itself. So it doesn't really matter at this point if I move the C-Trax or the scanner or even the part, and my data will remain accurate. I can move the part and scan, and it doesn't have any influence on the accuracy of the scan. You'll also notice that the MetraSCAN has the live meshing, so that creates automatically the STL file as I'm scanning. This makes it really easy for us to QC the data and make sure that we have all the needed scan before we start any types of processing. Okay, now let's look a little bit at the scan. Okay, so as you've been able to see, we've been able to scan this whole part of the car in only a couple of minutes. Now I'll reset the scan and we'll do a high resolution scan on the bike. I will set the resolution to 0.2 millimeter or 8 thou, but the accuracy of the MetraSCAN can go down to 0.1 millimeter or 4 thousandths of an inch. What this really means is that you will get a point every 0.1 millimeter to generate that surface. That's a lot of resolution. Okay, let's just move the seat track. One of the questions we often get asked is it possible to scan without any targets with the MetraSCAN? In this case, we're not using any targets. The only thing that when you're not using any targets, you need to make sure that neither the bike nor the seat track are gonna move during the scan. You're not taking fully advantage of the dynamic tracking that you can get with the seat track. One of the tricky things with parts like these is that you need to scan from a lot of angles in order to acquire the data accurately. Using a handheld system like the MetraSCAN allows to easily and rapidly get shots from a lot of angles. There is no need for static shots, so it'll be scanning as you're moving. All the CREAFORM scanners have smart control directly on the unit. So this allows to change the zoom, zoom out. You can also change your viewpoint. You can adjust your shutter time. You can start, stop your scan. And on the Elite version like this one, you can also toggle from the 15 laser crosses to one single line. The advantage of the single line is that it allows for you to scan in intricate details. The difference is really that when you're scanning on the single line mode, it acquires the data if it's only seen by one of the cameras. So when you're scanning in a deep hole or that it's difficult to access, it's really oftentimes the data will be seen by one of the cameras, but not with the others. It doesn't scan as fast, but you can get into those little details. Okay. Now let's look at the scan and what type of resolution that we were able to acquire with the MetraSCAN. So as you can see on the scan, we really were able to get a lot of detail on the rear derailleur. Here we're using a resolution of 0.2 millimeter or 8 thou, but you can also go lower to 4 thousandths of an inch or 0.1 millimeter. The only difference is it's going to be a little longer to scan, but you'll get even more resolution than this. Thanks for watching this presentation of the new MetraSCAN Black. Let us know in the comment section what you would like to see next. You can also click the link in the description and send us some more information about your project. One of our local experts will reach out to you to learn more about your application and see if our solution is a great fit for you. Again, I hope you enjoyed this demonstration. Stay safe and have a great day.